I remember in seventh grade, our whole grade went to Camp Minnakanni, and one of the most memorable experiences I had was going into the bog. We wore old clothes, and we were all somehow attached to a rope. The sun was shining bright, and the bog was really quite nasty and smelly, but it was very beautiful. And the teacher warned us we might fall in, but that it is safe. So as we were walking through, all of a sudden, three-fourths of a person would become submerged in the nasty bog. My friend Whitney was in front of me, and I remember how we were walking and joking, and all of a sudden, she slips through the surface, and some of the buddies and I bursted out laughing. She fell through the surface into the bog, probably up to her neck. She kind of laughed and walked to as far as I remember.